New at 6, a Tulsa neighborhood is fed up with a vacant lot, which residents say is a cesspool for crime, fires, dumping, and snake infestation. Two Works For You reporter Corey Duke joins us now with the message neighbors in West Tulsa hope will demand a call to action. Corey?
Well, Brian, the lot sits just south of the 5600 block of West 12th Street and is overgrown with weeds and tall grass, but residents say it's what's hidden behind the foliage that's frightening the neighborhood.
Been people back here doing I no telling what.
Not only an eyesore, this lot in West Tulsa is causing area residents some distress.
I mean, there's people dumping back here and people setting stuff on fire.
Andrea didn't want her face on camera in fear exposing the issue could put her in danger.
Actually, there has been people having their vehicles stolen and dumped back here.
And if the crime wasn't enough,
they've been out here for a few explosions that we've heard.
The excessive dumping of trash.
They have been dumping everything back here and even on the corner.
And creepy crawlers is sending neighbors over the edge.
We've killed a couple of actual copperheads, like baby copperheads. And usually where there's a baby, there's the mama.
Residents fearful for area kids at play.
A child coming, walking by here from school. You know, what if one's right there in the grass?
Until now, no one has had the courage to speak out, but tonight, residents say enough is enough. They hope someone is held responsible, and the risk of an empty lot collecting crime and garbage will soon be a thing of the past.
Two Works For You did reach out to the city of Tulsa today, which did go and assess the property. Officials tell us they're looking into the issue and encourage residents to report these incidents in an effort to keep residents safe. Corey Duke, Two Works For You.